Want to outsmart competition? Start by tracking their website traffic. Hi, it's Mary from SEO PowerSuite, the all-in-one toolkit that covers every aspect of SEO. And in this video, I will show you how to track competitor traffic the right way. The most convenient and besides completely free way to check any website traffic is with Rank Tracker. Not so long ago, we added a new functionality which allows you to analyze any website or URL performance, including its rankings and traffic, top pages and keywords, backlink history, and many other insights. Let's take a closer look.
Launch the tool and create a project for your website if it's the first time you're using the tool. Go to the Domain Analysis module and enter your competitor's domain name. Scroll down to the Ranking History section. Here you will find the traffic analytics data, monthly organic traffic, and its organic traffic value. Pay attention that you can see the historical data for the last month, 3 months, half a year, or even a whole year. Just click the needed date range. Sometimes you may need to check traffic for a specific page of your competitor. You can do that in the same Domain Analysis module. Near the input bar, choose the exact URL option and paste the needed URL. Click Analyze and you'll immediately see the needed competitor page data. Again, you can choose any time range you need when checking historical traffic data. You can dive deeper into domain analysis and get even more insights about competitor performance. Below the organic traffic insights, you can find data on organic position distribution. This data will hint you at how successful their SEO strategy is. If there are too many keywords over the 15th position on the SERP in comparison to top, for example, 10, they do something not right. Then scroll down and see the top pages report to spot the most traffic driving pages for your rival. This will help you understand what topics resonate with your audience. It's worth digging deeper into each page to analyze their content optimization strategies and maybe borrow some ideas from them. If you don't want to be limited to just 10 pages, you can click the CL button and you'll be transferred to the corresponding module. Here you will see even more vital competitor insights, number of ranking keywords, top keyword, and top keyword traffic. Top organic keywords will give you insights on the best ranking keywords of a website, sorted out by their search volume and keyword difficulty. Again, you can click See All to expand the list for further analysis.
As you can see, it's easy to track competitors' traffic in Rank Tracker. Besides, it's completely free. Download the tool by clicking the link in the description box. And that's it for today. Thank you for watching this video. If you have any questions or would like to know more about SEO PowerSuite, write a comment below or reach out at support@link-assistant.com. Also, feel free to join our private Facebook group for SEO PowerSuite users. Subscribe to our channel and stay tuned for more valuable tips and tricks to optimize your website's performance. Until next time, take care and happy optimizing. Goodbye.